Firefighters say they found one person dead after a trailer caught fire this morning. Sky 10 spotting the charred aftermath in the Pinewood neighborhood. The trailer was parked on an empty lot near the intersection of Northwest 90th Street and 8th Avenue. Our crews on the ground captured the smoky scene as firefighters wrapped up their work. We're working to get information on what may have sparked the fire. The victim's name has not yet been released.